Sorry, Kappa, you scored the goal to 1-1 today. How did you see the game?
No, the game was hard, but always when we come in this pitch, like, it's a hard game for us. So especially now the team know how we play, so it's hard when they stay behind. So we have to find another way to keep winning like we are doing, but this season will not be like the last season, so we have to work like everybody, have to give like 10% more. But this is the way like we play in the second half, to bring in the energy and keep going like that.
Yeah, how difficult was it after OB scored the first goal pretty fast in the game?
Yeah, it's difficult because when they are so low, so it's hard for us to score. So we have to move the ball. So it's a lot of long ball. So it's hard. But when we come to the second half, we know how to do the game and we have more chances to score. But today their keeper was good today.
And you scored your fifth goal, I think, of the season. Are you happy with that number, and how do you see your overall performance in the beginning of the season?
No, I'm happy, but I always think like I can do more because today I have like some good chance to score, but the keeper was there, so me, I just need to focus the way I'm doing. But because for me, the more important is the team. If we win today, I will be happy. I will be more happy if we win today.
And next up is Copenhagen on Thursday in the cup tournament. Are you looking forward to playing against your favorite opponent?
yeah. I'm looking forward. But now they are doing good. They are in the good space. So yeah, I like to play against Copenhagen. So I hope this will be like the last time I play against them all the time.